with it shortly. As you can hear, we're on ye olde Turbo Star at stupid o'clock in the morning, otherwise known as 06:30. And today's jaunt will take us to our annual shindig to the Severn Valley Railway. We've got a total of 10?
Something like that.
Somewhere around 10 engines today. A mixture of big, small, little, medium, come all sizes, come as you are. The main guest star being the Southern Railways Valorant class 34081 Night 2 Squadron, which is decked out all in Southern Malachite Green? Yeah, Malachite Green. We've got a few other guests there that might be of interest. But that's the main reason we're going today, is for 92 Squad. So 17517 is going to take us this way to Birmingham, and then it should be across to Snow Hill or Moore Street, and then onwards to Kidderminster. Job done. MMCs, that's Lords. That's a normal 400. Those two there are just Lords. MMC! MMC! Bridge. sure we can't make it 5 for 5, having sped through Langley Green as well. Yep, that's 5 for 5. This feels so surreal. Surely we can't add Cradley Heath to it. We must stop at Cradley Heath. Mustn't we? Donkey to Worcester. Oh, 172216. Proper donkey. Here comes 334, the other side. Donkey, 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 donkey.
Platform and train.
Sound of a Severn. Why are we only a sign? Let's take this time. I just suppose he's allowed to. Anyway, that's why we're here. It's gala time. Right then, so let's get the gala underway here at the Severn Valley. And there is the first of the home fleet. Class 57XX Pannier locomotive 47714, making its very first appearance here at a gala at the Severn Valley. Built by the Great Western Curse Jewish Company of Stoke-on-Trent, not at Swindon, as most Great Westerns were. She is very similar to her cousin 1501 in her cylinder formation. Sold to National Coal Board after withdrawal, and spent a long life at Penalta Colliery. That's how you pronounce it, I think. But this is her first appearance. She'll be on the second train out of here. She should be on the second train out of here with that. That is 1450, and it's very rare that that sees any kind of long passenger haulage, because that mainly steps around with the auto coach or the shuttles. But today, for some reason, they're giving her a nice long run with that. That plus that equals pornography.
And here's a loco making her first visit to these metals in 16 years. And it is with thanks to the Midhants Railway that we welcome the Mickey Mouse. 41312. The LMSI at class 2. Introduced in 1946, worked on the southwestern London Midland regions. Allocated to the Faversham area after it was built in Crewe. Last hauled steam service on the Limpton branch in April 1967. It means we've got three Ivets here as well. Because you've got this one, you got the pig, so you got Mickey Mouse, a flying pig, and the other Ivet, which is in the engine's house. Call a paddy with a temper tantrum. Still note. Got 6 feet.
Does it work, yeah?
look like they're probably the most impressive loco of the day. The West Country, going to be the 50th year of the Southern. Now, we won't have a West Country here. It's 34027 Tor Valley. She will be one of the next trains out of here. Just taking a little bit of water at the moment. Is the West Country. Like I said, one of three Southerns here today, along with two Malibu classes. Both of whom will be along later on. We hope.
Well, I think I got it in. This thing, I don't know. I think I got it in for all this. I forget what it was. I'll tell you. Yeah, I do that. I think I got it for all this.
That's it, go home. Steam guard's room, that's it, no more. No more, this thing's ruined. That thing's come along and ruined it.
Class away, Tor Dicks.
No, what happened was the last two coaches of the 940, the two were Great Westerns, couldn't get air into them. So they've had to take them off, short form the whole set, and now this paddy, this chunt is about to take them away in disgrace. Yes, Bradley Manor. So here, yes, thank you very much. Here is a loco I've been waiting to get our hands on for a while. 7802 Bradley Manor, 78XX Manor Class. One of the residents here at the SVR. And normally when we come here, well, we should have got her last year. But unfortunately, she was having teething issues. But now she's fit, she's fine, she's ready, she's settled. And she's standing in for Earlstoke today. Well, it would have been her or Earlstoke. But Earlstoke is, oh, there we go. Earlstoke's the backup loco today. So Bradley Manor gets a run. Oh, yeah, why not? Thanks, Tor Valley. Our episode of Animal Farm here today. We have the pig. The Ivan. Was it Ivan or is it a standard? No, it's an Ivan. 43106 flying pig. At the moment she's throwing a bit of a hissy fit because she doesn't know where she wants to go. Where are you going? There you go. Thank you. Don't go to where you're yet. We're not done yet. You're done. Okay, now you don't you throw a hissy fit at me. I'll come over there and smack you. Okay, she's the home resident here at Severn Valley. She'll be doing some work later on, tag teaming with the cat. No, the Nancy. See, that cat was Simon's fault, because Simon made a joke earlier about a 68 of a Ivan 2.
Cat and mouse.
She'll be doing some tag work later with the mouse, but she's just come off on train and she's taking on a wee bit of water.
Hampton Lowland and Bridgeport. Passengers from Bewdley and Hampton Lowland, please be in the front portion of the train at the far end of the platform. Passengers for Arley in the rear portion of the train, and passengers for Highley in the middle portion of the train. The first class supplement is not to be charged or not to be charged today, but feel free to use first class compartments if you so wish. Final call for the 1205 four stations of Bridgehall at platform 1. Thank you.
This gala, the welcome return from the Nene Valley Railway of 92 Squadron 34081 in its malachite green livery. Now that is an impressive looking loco. Obviously when it comes up to the coast we'll show you closer, but that looks mighty impressive.
Can I ask all passengers on platform number 1 to stand well clear of the platform edge as the train exits the station? Can I ask all passengers on platform number 1 to stand well back to the platform edge as the train exits the station? The train is not in service. The train approaching platform number 1 is not in service. This is on the 10th of August train. Thank you.
Anyone got a hammer? Go, give it a good kick.
Hey.
Have a think about it, because the squadron leader needs to leave. Hit it with hammer. Smoke clears. We'll try and show you a bit of
her.
There she is. She looks good in that malachite green livery, I tell you. The only thing missed, those two things missing, I would say. Number one, she needs to just go down here. She needs her Southern number, not a BR number. I know that. She's missing her nameplate. But that'll be put back on at the Nene Valley during her rededication ceremony. But other than that, to actually see a Southern loco in that livery
PLM.
I'm going to get it straight. There we go. And now we welcome, courtesy of our friends at Great Central Railway, in deepest, darkest Leicestershire, the Riddles 9F92214. First 9F back here since 92212, I believe. But as per usual, she's not got her Leicester City nameplate on. She's just plain old 92214 with a 5,000 gallon water tank, and it looks like she needs every inch of that 9,000 gallons. 5,000 gallons even. You only get far on 9,000 gallons, that's sure. What am I talking about? Who am I? I don't know. Where am I? Thank you.
Strings really going.
In a double event before, so we'll
have a chance now.
now presenting the amazing disappearing panier. Oh, it's reappeared again. It's the pannier that makes itself disappear and reappear in the same spot. Alexander Enviro for 300. But we are going to head back to the main station now at about 5 o'clock. It's kind of died down now, although now the rain's fucking stopped. So we are gonna head for home. We're going to get that, the 1706 of Stratford-upon-Avon. Oh joy, what a fun train that must be. Here comes our train. Oh, it's 172334 to take us to Birmingham something or other.
They don't seem to be getting nowhere, do they?
We don't.
They can't go any further than they are.
No, we can't.
Oh, Oh, you're an Italian.
What's that?
You remember the checks?
No, no, I'm not, no.
Thank you for traveling with the Lamp and Mist. Please mind the gap between the platform and the train.
So where are you going? To the valley?
Oh, yeah. We always have a good time at the valley.
Yeah.
It's just, it felt with all the traffic, it didn't feel like they put a lot on from Kidderminster.
Well, and one of the guys I know, and he's just amazing, he's not going to be a good lot.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, a lot of them used to go to Severn, well, she was here last year, but a lot was,
exactly. We'll see you later.
Call it the Hawthorns, during quarter, Birmingham Snow Hill.
So we're going to get off here for the Walsall train.
Birmingham New Street, Duddeston, Aston, Witton, Perry Bar, Hampstead, Tamebridge Parkway, Bescot Stadium and Walsall. This train has three carriages.
Those three carriages in question are 323, 218. And there's a couple of people that look like they're waiting for the Earl. And they're a week late.
It was quite small.
Anyway, off to Walsall. Take us to no, 175.04. Didn't see that one coming. Oh, pull class is not free. We're now going to head for home. At least that wind from Kidderminster's here to greet us.
Right then. The Severn Valley Railway. Well, all in all, it's good. I can't bitch about it at all. It was a very well put together gala. We had quite a few locos there. I suppose if you want a true highlight of the day, you'd have to look at the two Great Westerns that we got first, the 14XX and the 5700 Panier. That was pure porn, to say the least. Tor Valley, that too sounded, it sounded all right. I'm not gonna complain about Tor Valley. Skip sounded nice as well. As did the, I must admit, I liked the Mickey Mouse. I thought I was going to hate the Mickey Mouse, but I must admit, I did like it. Especially the doubleheader with the pig. It's a shame it wasn't there earlier. We could have had an episode of Animal Farm with the 68 over doing the Kidderminster Marylebone. You know, mouse, pig, cat. Who am I forgetting? I'm forgetting someone. Ah, Bradley Manor. She sounded nice. That very distinctive manner sounding like that's very distinctive. But I did like Bradley. Obviously, it was really nice seeing an old Southern style loco 34081 92 squadron. I did find out that she can't have her 2C number because she was built after they were abolished. Basically, if they did a current one, one of the old ones, you can have 34001 up to 34070, so Manston would be the last one. But then after that, 34071 onwards couldn't have a 2C number. So Skip, if they did Skip, that could go in a 2C number. Tangmere, that can go in 2C. Tor Valley, 2C. You know. List goes on and on. And we also saw the 9F, which two was alright. I will apologise for people getting in the way. I know sometimes people say the younger generation make it bad, but it can be the older generation as well thinking. I know there's a lot of people out there that are nice, okay, and respectful, but then there are the minority that are disrespectful, have no respect for anyone around them or anywhere else. But that's what it is with these galas. Not a lot you can really do. Anyway. I've rambled on a bit, so I'm going to end here. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the gala. Hope you enjoyed this video diary without Simon farting in it this time. So you know all the usual places that you can go to subscribe. Feel free to do just that. In the meantime, I'm just getting the preparation ready for the next video diary, which the next video diary is going to be when I go do the London Overground line. And I've got permission this time. I've sent off to TfL, I've sent off to London Overground, I've got permission. So if they start bitching, back to them. Yeah, we're going to do the stretch between Bethnal Green and Theobald's Grove. I'm not going to do Cheshunt, but they've closed Tottenham Hale, so send it all the Gatwicks, hello, have a word. Send it all the Stansteads and the Cambridges via Seven Sisters. So 13 stations, half an hour a station. It's going to be bang, 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 like that. And we're going to finish off with a half hour stint at Bethnal Green. What am I doing? So join us for that. In the meantime, I'm going to put this onto there and then save there so we can go on there to go up there to go across there to YouTube. So thank you all for watching, and do join me on the next one. Cheers.